MarbleDan is part of the Ultra Tech University. I'm not sure if TrashBabyy is either. If they are, awesome. You know, definitely go support Nikki on the Ultra Tech University Patreon. Nikki, you're more than welcome to post that link in the chat. It is a nice Patreon that helps out new players and old players alike. You don't even have to be just a new player. If you're like an OG and you want to learn how to play other characters and everything, or just learn, you know, more matchup knowledge and everything, Yu is definitely a awesome Patreon to pledge to. You get private sessions as well, you know, one-on-one sessions with Nikki to do sets. He hosts many, many tournaments as well. I think he has another tournament tomorrow. You have a random tournament, right, Nikki? I think you have an Ultra Tech random select tournament tomorrow. And he has another tournament on Saturday, so definitely go check him out. Twitch.tv/NikkiFGC. And go check that out, because again, he posts a lot of content on KI. So he actually just got added to the MetaView team as well. Me and him are on the MetaView team, so he's one of the newest additions as well. He's got a lot of good things going for him. I'm really happy for you, man. So we expect to see more KI content on that. Ooh, dang, getting hit with the Shadow DP though. I just noticed what's happening here. All right, TrashBabyy. Playing pretty well here, keeping distance here, utilizing her their buttons. Right. MarbleDan trying to get as much life back as whatever instinct he had left here. Oh, wow. What a call out with the parry. Doesn't fall for it, though. Good backdash on the wake up. Ooh. Okay, Marble. I see you with these cancels. That's going to hurt, though. Good parry from Trash. That's going to be an early lockout. Marble. Losing first life bar, but good stuff. He was able to at least get some good amount of health back to whatever instinct he had left over. But right now, TrashBabyy putting in the work. In the Kimu damage off a level 2 Ender? Come on, 44%? Jesus, she needs it. Kimu needs it. She needs it. Why not? All right, TrashBabyy again. They are putting in the work right now. The sweeps. It's the cloth from Marble. Nice backdash on that. Oh, good stuff from Marble. There you go. Building up a little bit more life there. He still has plenty of instinct, though. Oh, but the nice air-to-air from TrashBabyy. Heavy kick. There's a DP again. That's going to not kill yet. Oh, no. The whiff. But Marvel tried to throw punish instead. And TrashBabyy takes the first game. Run from fate.
But you should have tried.
Thanks, Kimwoo. Good stuff from TrashBabyy. Taking the first game over MarbleDan right there. Good stuff from Marble. I'm impressed with how much Marble has leveled up here. I remember him when he was just a wee little Jago. And now he's doing cancels. He's got the overheads now. He's actually doing DPs. My boy. I'm happy for you. It's good to see that. Scar's also UU. I am, baby. What the hell is that animated emote, man? They grew up so fast. They definitely do. They definitely do. Alright. Marble sticking with the Jago. I'm not too sure. I know that he's been playing Jago a lot. And I know that he's been leveling up the character a lot as well. I'm not sure if he decided to pick up another character. But if Jago's go too, no shame. Alright, TrashBabyy gets thrown. Blocks. Ooh, tries to go for the throw. Reset there off that cross up. Good meet and break from Marble. I watched all this. You're the hall monitor. All right. Got caught with that overhead though. Ooh, the TP Ender is going to take a nice 25% hit. Oh my god, 10 hits. Heavy break from Marble. Good stuff. Try to go for overhead. Oh, shadow counter though. Okay, TrashBabyy sees that Marble has instinct. That would have been a good opportunity for Marble right there to pop instinct right there and try to get a little bit more health, but maybe he's trying to save it. Oh, another throw. Oh, wow. Good stuff from Marble. Look at him using his buttons right there. This man is actually using buttons. Oh, my lord. Shadow DP. That's not going to kill yet. Wow. 6 hits and 39%. Why does this character need this damage? No, she does need it. Oh, Marble shot a challenge again. Gotta pay attention to those resources. I know I went resource to improve this year. I'd love to see it. Yeah, for sure, man. Definitely love to see this. All thanks to Ultra Tech University. Sign up today, seriously. Patreon.com/UltraTechUniversity. It is such a great thing to have. There's Fluffy Gargos. Marble Dan's Jago's looking pro. I'm impressed by it. I'm seriously impressed by it. They're both evenly matched. You love to see it. You love to see the improvement. Oh, the Shell DP, though. It stops his DP. All right, Marble getting a little bit of HP there. He's trying to find it. Oh, no shadow. No shadow counter, though. No, instead, he decides to do this. Oh, my God. Okay, gets himself out of danger. Look at the health that he managed to get himself back here. Almost even did. Oh, no, but the parry. Don't break. God. Holy shit. Okay. All right. Good stuff, Marble.
You can't run from fate.
And TrashBabyy as well. Like, see, this is why, like, Trash, don't knock yourself like that. Awesome. Like, when I say that, like, you know, when I say that you're pretty good, you know, Kim Woo and everything, I mean that. I'm not just saying that just for being polite or being nice. No, I'm being truthful. Don't ever be so hard on yourself or downplay yourself, everybody. I used to do that shit when I first got into this game. Which is kind of weird because when I downplay myself, it made me play better. It was weird. You're insane. As weird as that is, I don't know if anyone does that. Like, I did that. Like, I used to downplay myself on purpose, but it made me play better in tournament. It was weird. Maybe I need to start doing that again. I don't know. Scar is not, unfortunately, not in this. There'll probably be more Arena Heralds. This was the idea that, what you call it, the exhibition that I wanted to start for some time, but I figured let's put this towards helping Nikki instead, you know. So if people want this to happen again, I'm more than welcome to do it, but let's focus on helping Nikki first here. It'll probably be plenty of opportunities, but like, I want to help him out, which, again, you can go donate directly to him. I was drinking water. Apologies. You can donate directly right now. God damn it. But also, you can go check out Nikki's Patreon as well over at patreon.com Ultra Tech University. I'm hoping I'm spelling it right. Nikki, you can correct me if I'm wrong there. You can post your link there as well. I'll probably get it on the second monitor there, but go check it out. Become a member today. Get one-on-one teaching lessons from Nikki and other professors as well. I'm a part of it as well. I'm one of the professors for Rash because I'm a brain dead Rash player. I don't teach y'all brain dead stuff though. Oh my God, wait a minute. 63% though, Jesus Christ. What the fuck? Why does she do so much fucking damage for no reason? Anyway, good awareness from Marvel using the DP to punish the air to air. Oh, catch the back there with the overhead. Oh, mine's a little wonky, but I think I'll be on the main event. Yeah, you are the main event, Fluffy. You versus Undead. Oh no, Marble went for the bait though. This is gonna be big damage, but TrashBabyy does not have the Shadow Meter to pump out more damage, but look at that, 56%. My God. Hey, Marble trying to fish out from hits. He might be able to get an instinct, but never mind. No break on the heavy though. Marble down 3-0. Oh. You love to see this, though. I love the back and forth in this match. Like, even though TrashBabyy's up three games right now, Marble is holding his own, all right? And this is why I'm so impressed with this. To see, like, this genuinely makes me proud, too. Like, Nikki's proud right now seeing these two, how much they improved. Like, TrashBabyy definitely improved. I've watched what goes on. Like, I watch you guys play and everything, you know? Even if I'm not part of those tournaments, I'm watching you guys. To see Marble also, how much he's improved, because when we used to play like one-on-ones and everything, and we used to run sets, I didn't want to like bring out Rash like right off the rip because, you know, he's learning, you know, especially you don't want to throw out like your best character against like somebody who's just learning, right? So I'll just run the Jago mirror with him just to kind of like give him an idea how Jago plays a little bit, you know, just to show him like, hey, use these buttons and everything. I used to see him get so frustrated just to try to do DPs because that shit's annoying. You know, especially for a new player, especially when you're just picking up a fighting game like KI. So, like, to see him now pumping these DPs out and, like, doing more manuals and, like, these overhead setups, dash, like, the car cancel and everything. Like, dude, I'm so fucking proud of Marble. Like, I'm so proud to see how he's doing right now. Same thing to TrashBabyy. Like, they're holding their own, too. And Like, this is not like a shutout, like, you know, like, oh, like TrashBabyy's like has two life bars over Dan. Like, Dan is holding his own and keeping up. Like, all right, nice little trade there though. Something heavy from Dan. Good tech from Dan. Lower heavy kick. Alrighty. Ooh. There's the manuals there. Good for the damage ender. Nice empty jump though. Looks like Dan is being a little bit more cautious. He was probably trying to see if Trash was going to go for the parry attempt. But, and these footsies are sexy. Yo, Marble Ash playing footsies though? Oh my god. Nice. Confirmed though. Gets a little bit of health for it. That's going to hit. Oh my god. Oh, that counter hit. Oh, Jesus. Was that a counter hit? I don't think it was. I didn't see the prompt for it. Oh, but dang. Getting scalped right now? Oh my god. There goes his instinct. TrashBabyy up. Got a good quarter of life left. So they're in a good position right now. Nakugan from Marble. The fireball. No DP though. that standing medium just fucking dumped the full roundhouse. Oh my god. Another DP. Good cancel from Trash. Look at the damage though. 5 hits for 28%? This character needs it. They need it. Kimbo needs it. Fuck it. Oh no, and no break from Dan. I don't think he was expecting it to send him into danger so fast. TrashBabyy up 4 games against Dan right now. Dan looking like he had a little bit more trouble there. He tried, it looked like he was playing a little bit more cautious there. It looks like he was trying to bait out any parry attempts there from TrashBabyy. There was the empty jump cross up that he tried to go for. Didn't press any buttons there. It was, like I said, I don't know this matchup. Hey, this is all, hey, it could be a learning experience, my dude. You know where you can learn the matchup knowledge, though? Over at patreon.com/UltraTechUniversity. Again, the Arena Herald is helping out our fellow homie here, Nikki FTC. You guys can directly donate to him. You can use the command exclamation point Nikki. You can directly donate to Nikki. I set up the command there. You know, it was either you guys donate to me and I'll just send it directly to him because I do have his PayPal stuff, but I was like, you know what, let me just set it to him instead, so like everything will just go directly to him. So he did say that he'll let me know how much was donated as the stream progresses. But yeah, and see, like right there, see, this is what you like to see also in the chat from what Trash said. You could also just hit them up. That's what's really nice, especially for Patreon, the Patreon that Nikki has, the Ultratech University Patreon. You know, they do have a Discord for the students and professors. And you can just hit each other up. You know, Nikki hosts plenty of events as well for the Ultratech University. He hosts lobbies dedicated to it as well. So it's really, really nice to see how much content that Nikki puts out for this community, you know. And this is what we're doing. You know, we're giving back to him because this man gives back a lot to us. So he's helped all of us out in some way. So here we go. Good manuals from Dan, though. My God, I love to see these manuals from him. Ooh. Ooh, okay. Caught jumping. Oh, nice backdash though. All right, blows up the combo. Oh, dang, a little antsy there on the wake up DP. Gotta be careful. Good break from Marble. Oh, okay, I respect it. Was just out of range though. All right, another break right there from Dan. Goes into the shadow fireball, good stuff. Gets a good amount of health there. Can't count him out just yet. Looking a little bit more even this time. It gets caught with the wake up TP. For a roundhouse. Oh, good stuff from Dan. Wow, challenging these buttons here. Oh, Dan wasn't ready for that cancel. He was not ready for that cancel from TrashBabyy. But he is very, very much closer this time around against Trash. Nice cross up for Trash though, using the dragon cancels. You guys don't understand what's going on here. If you see the little dragon spirits circling around Kimwoo, when Kimwoo has those active, she can basically cancel out of her special move. That shadow DP, if it whiffs, you can just cancel right off of it. So she'll do like a little dash cancel. So basically she can do it grounded in the air as well. Oh no, but Dan, he didn't get the lockout. I mean, he got the lockout. He didn't get the break, but goes down 5-0. TrashBabyy's favor. Good stuff to you too. Again, was very, very back and forth. I loved seeing that. You know, even though it was a 5-0, like, Dan held his own, man. Like, and I'm very, 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 very proud to see how much he leveled up there. Holy crap. Like, he's doing things that I never saw him do before.